andikaho ari kugira ngo bakozere ibintu bingi ebiliyo nibiruga mu sente ezo kubasa kubaweraho okutambuza emirimo ya archdiocese kusinga kulinda sente ezi abantu bari kuhereza yo buri sande
Bishop Kalisti Rubaramira and the entire team in the church of the Catholic Church here in the Kigezi for initiating this project of starting a university, St. Ignatius University, which is going to be based here in Kabale. And we've been raising resources and we have collected over 2 billion shillings from contributions of all Christians and world-loving people. And starting the next year, on the 8th of January, the university will open to students. This is a very great initiative, and as government, we really appreciate and congratulate the church and pledge to work closely with the church to ensure that the university provides quality education.
Ebi abiyongire yabigamba ari kugira ngo amadini nigakora cyango aho kureba ngo nigaretaho entungu kanko mukombe kamararo amashomero ahamwe no kureba ngo abanyayuganda babasa kurwanisa ubutamanya ayongire yashaba amanyadini okureba ngo nibakozesa amani mingi okureba ngo baburira enjiri yo kureba ngo abantu baruga ombutashoma ari kugira ngo bire no kubashomesa ahankora ya parish development model okubasa kureba ngo abantu baruga omboro we Dr. Chris Wario Munsi na jirangu obwahati na isha kureba ngo yayambaho itende chereri okureba ngo yabasa kozesibwa omukureba ngo abana baruga omunteka teka yo kugira ngo bine kushoma emirimo ya ofisi bakasibetayi
key courses they are going to offer at the university is agriculture and also research and development. You know, Uganda is an agricultural country. Agriculture forms the biggest part of our economy. It's an area which employs the majority of Ugandans. And therefore, the university will not go wrong if it prioritizes agriculture. If we can train our people in the modern farming and agricultural practices, I am sure the graduates coming out of this university can easily find employment without necessarily looking for white collar jobs, but they can get skills which can enable them even to create jobs for different communities. So agriculture is a very crucial discipline which we welcome the university.
We Bishop Kalisti nagira ngo entekateka eriho nayo kureba ngo itendekere eri bari hindura eriyo kureba ngo abana bashoma bari kumanya icyo bine gukora bitwa utari kugira ngo bashome baheza baze kuronda imirimo
imwe navuga bari twebendera. There is a human resource revolution which you are aware of in the sense that the young population or the young generation is mostly there is a big human revolution in the sense that there is a big young population on the market, both looking for jobs, having jobs, but also looking for opportunities.
Bishop nagira ngo bwahati bariyo nibera no kureba ngo batahamani akubasa kucondoza ahabyo bulisa ahamwe na nubuhinji kwenda ngo abana babase okubyejumira munonga
abana ngo kudo kutarudumi agamba bataza kongera abo kuza ha street bonkabare ahabuko bwenje ahabwo gukora entunguka ahabgaho namakagabo ahabga kose zikwebgayo na mnonga nkechi nke itu ahulira ili kuruza kukora mbuhindi sa agriculture. E degree ya agriculture, tuenda kubaga ambera, tuenda kukata diploma, tuwaza kutandika na diploma kukani tuesika tuja kutandika tunga degree. Agriculture umulikigezi, wahali huwa achai gambera, alikuwa mnyangoguru kuweyojeide, kuweyojeide abokuwa, tuine land fragmentation, kuhinga tili kutuka rukamungo kubishe mire kutuka rukamu ona lebo kandiri na tuachiri watu wega ambelera kukutishe mire kujie mitu akura na mwencho nituesika iwe Professor Max Gavirano abora ato mchito mkule cha agrikacha washe mire kumkona risacheri kumara wakatuweje sezama antoku wana ejimisi itakaliche tuyiri ni lot.
aha mukoro ogu buri district eyanjire sente eziba basize kurundana kandi district ya Kisoro niyo esingire omuzindi.